Bowline. Make a small eye at the end of the rope, making a overlapping, and bring the end of the rope into the eye from down to up, and bring the end under the standing part of the rope, over the rope into the eye from top to down. Hold the running part of the rope and pull. This is a bowline. Use of bowline. It is a king of knot. It makes a fixed loop at the end of the rope.